Hi everyone, how are you all? Hope you're doing well. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I'm going to give an update about PG circular from Usmania University. So Usmania University has released the circular regarding PG first semester regular internal and practical examination 2021. This is the circular you can see. PG first semester regular examination 2021, internal marks, seminars and practical marks. All the PG college principals are hereby informed that the following details are to be noted for uploading of PG courses, internal, seminars, practicals, project marks for the academic year 2020 to 2021. So they have mentioned this. PG first semester practicals will be conducted immediately after the first semester theory examination. So they will conduct these practical exams immediately after the completion of your first semester theory examination. The process should be completed and the marks must be uploaded by 8th of October 2021. And the next thing they have mentioned is maximum internal marks for all PG courses subjects are 15 for each assessment and 5 marks for assignment. The total internal marks, that is internal plus assignment, is equals to 20 marks. Absent should be noted as AB. If conduct of practical examination is interested to respective colleges, principals, chairman, board of studies, respective subjects are authorized to appoint practical examiner. Then practical examination may be conducted in offline mode, so you should be ready for both online and offline. You can't tell, but prepare for both online and offline mode of practical examinations. And scripts of the same should be sent to the examination branch after uploading the marks through the link provided by the branch. Principals of concerned colleges will be held responsible for entries made on the websites and award list for all the examinations held at college. Principals are instructed to check meticulously before uploading the marks online through the college login to OU website. Marks once uploaded by the colleges are final and there is no provisions alternations. Printed award list along with manual D form should be submitted to the examination branch on or before 8th of October 2021. If not submitted, fine will be imposed after the due date. This is the circular about PG first semester regular examination 2021. Hope you guys find this video informative. For more update videos like this, subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.